This character in Yall was typical of Güney's men. Old-fashioned, proud but powerless, their hopes dashed, banging their heads against the wall of life. Güney was a communist, a spokesperson for ordinary people, and adored. Yall won the main prize at the Cannes Film Festival.